The gods fail this world, but I am perfection.
Aphrodite's palace, the most majestic sight on the Golden Isle skyline.
I don't know if it's the most majestic. There's one mountain in particular I think is pretty regal.
Faded for now. But Phoenix knew Typhon was only biding his time.
The Olympians think a pathetic army of demigods can stop me!
You haven't stabbed yourself in the face yet! Impressive! Each other. You haven't stabbed yourself in the face! Impressive! Praise Athena! Not Ares! Definitely not Ares! Does your weapon keep breaking? Maybe I'm doing it wrong.
You might have offered Paris power, Hera, but it wasn't enough to win the Apple of Discord.
Of course not. It was a total turn-off. Paris didn't want power. He was a slave to love.
Athena, if Paris had known the Trojan War was coming, maybe he would have taken the battle wisdom you promised him in exchange for the apple. But alas...
Ha-ha! Time paradox!
Wow. You're smarter than I gave you credit for.
Oh, sorry. I nodded off for a second. What was that?
Never mind.
The Apple of Discord. All Hades broke loose over that thing. Three goddesses, toe-to-toe, for the title of most beautiful.
Ah, but our hero knew the apple symbolized more to Aphrodite than a self-regard worthy of Narcissus. That's why she had to win.
Oh yeah? What did Phoenix think it symbolized?
Freedom.
Aphrodite, I have something for you.
I've had enough of your gifts. What I mean to say is, I'm only here to give, not to receive.
But it's another apple for your collection.
It's so Beautiful. I want it.
Did you know the Trojan War could have been avoided if Eris had been invited to Peleus and Thetis' wedding?
What? I thought it had something to do with Troy and Greece! The shade Eris was throwing, how did I not put two and two together?
The best parties are the ones that the goddess of Discord shows up to uninvited. Everyone knows that.
Cat fight!
To think Hera pulled Athena's hair over an apple. Her own daughter.
Ah, right! The beauty contest! What moron appointed that blowhard Paris the judge?
I'm looking at him.
To be fair, I'd had a lot to drink.
It wasn't Paris's fault. Hera offered to make him king of Asia and give him great riches. Athena offered great glory and renown in war. But show me a god or mortal who could resist Aphrodite's bribe of true love.
Yeah, sure. It was Helen of Sparta's love Paris was after.
So he did exactly what you asked and chose the most beautiful woman. Then, you know, started the Trojan War.
I wanted to win that apple so badly. I wanted to win that apple so badly. I started a war for it. To show Zeus. Everything that came after was my fault.
You are acting according to your nature, Aphrodite.
Which is exactly why I'm better off without my essence. My nature caused only pain.
That's where you're wrong, Aphrodite. You can't have one side of the coin without the other. Your passion, your unpredictability, and, I'll say it, your jealousy, your vanity. Yes, they caused pain, but you know what else they did?
What?
They created some of the greatest adventures, the greatest epics, the greatest stories the world will ever see. I'm a storyteller, I know. Sure, we would all be safer if we just stayed at home. But everything's more beautiful in color. The passion is worth the pain.
Oh, in that boat are my unfiltered jealousies and darkest natures. If I let you in, everyone will judge me. I've been judged before. Aphrodite, rein it in. Aphrodite, you're too much work. Aphrodite, you're too much trouble. Aphrodite, you're too much!
Whoever said that owes you an apology. What a jerk!
I never meant it like that.
Didn't you?
You don't have to compete for my or anyone's love. You are enough. Anyway, if you're that beautiful and have a perfect personality too, well, honestly, it's just annoying at that point.
All right. I'll move my room. Please, take this blessing before you go in there. You can find me at the Hall of the Gods. Get off me, all of you! It's enough already! Why don't you just go get a job?
I had no idea Hermes and Aphrodite were so close.
They even had a child together.
No way. Boy or girl?
No.
Ah, I see. The child was non-binary.
Look at you.
Prometheus, I have an amphora collection. I'm with it.